anyway, you're gonna make this about. Refresh it. Then you want to go about not exactly the same distance. So that'd be about 41 blocks. So you'd probably go about 80 blocks. Yep. This is the lava wall. Watch out, man. Yeah, but yeah, guys, you about make it about this long. It really doesn't matter how long you make it, just as long as you, you got me. Just as long as you, like, make it right, you're good. We could do that. Disarm the bomb too. I know how to make a game disarm the bomb. Oh yeah, guys, I'm like really good at redstone. And yeah, just hook me up on the PS4. My gamer tag is my YouTube channel. Yeah. So yeah, you also want to make like this. On the side, like a little bit of room to walk, so you can walk into the lobby, so you can set your spawn point and all.
Where's all these ants coming from?
Okay, yeah, and that's about it. So yeah, you'd walk in from about right here. What I would do that, I would actually. Yeah, and so you can hear me good, right? Okay, I'm gonna leave it right there. And okay, and about right. Actually, you'd make this about. Let me see. I haven't built this game in like a really long time. So you'd make it about. I should have counted that. My bad. You know what? I'll count it. So that'd be one block right there. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16 blocks high. So yeah. No, I didn't. I added that one. I told him I added that one. But yeah, if you know it, if you just do that part, I'm gonna start on the floor. But yeah, you just build all the way around it that high. I'm gonna get a floor. It really doesn't matter what you make the floor out of. Just make it out of the random block. It really doesn't matter. Good choice. I'll make my floor out of diamond. Thank you. Also, after this, guys, I'm going to show you just one thing. Sheep are added to this game. Because you sheep, the sheep tool, you shears to get the sheep's wool, and, but, like, okay, like, you shear the wool, but you have to, use the sheep's wool, and use it for, like, I don't know, like a wall, use it as a wall. But there's, like, lava right in the center of it, so you have to shoot arrows through the lava and try to hit the other player. First one to die loses. It's kind of the point of the game. But, yeah, I think I got it. It actually is. Then, yeah, you make, like, a wall on each corner, lined up. Well, actually cornered, like, opposite from each other, but, yeah. No, yeah, same corner, my bad. And, yeah, it really doesn't matter which gate you use, but I'm using Dark Oak Fence. It also like a medieval castle. So it makes it about 5 blocks high. Yeah, five blocks high. And make it look like I'm a castle. Yeah. So that'd be 3 blocks. 4, 5. Alright, I got you. So you do this all the way down. You put a roof over it like this. You can make the walls, the cast, or yeah, the mini game, any block you want also. I'm just using cobblestone because it looks like, you know, lava, water makes cobblestone. Looks kind of mixes with the game. But also, you'd put a block right here, like almost like looks like a castle, make it look like a castle exactly like that. And you actually put lava or yeah, ladders in front of the minigame, like give the players a chance to kill the other player while they're climbing up. Okay, but yeah, you put sheeps. I don't know why I just put that. You put sheeps in here and you put torches in here, so no mobs, so it's fine. It doesn't matter, you put torches, glowstone, doesn't matter. I'm putting torches. And you do the same on the other side. Actually, I meant to do that. Post options. There we go. A little bit brighter. Yeah, you got a better view now. While Noah's doing that, you know, do the same on all the other. Do the same on all the other sides. I'm gonna go show them like another mini game we can build. But yeah, so the entrance is right here. We'll make one right here. Next to the spawn point. So another mini game. I'm not sure how to build this. Crap, forgot the name of it. Oh yeah, TNT Run. I'm not sure if anybody knows about that. But yeah. Oh yeah. Fire spread, TNT explodes. Yeah, so if you turn TNT explodes, so it won't blow up your creation. When you step on the pressure plate on the TNT, it'll just disappear and the pressure plate will fall down. So yeah, you kind of got a chance of surviving that. Same as this, but different type. Not the same length, it's not even close to the same as this. I don't even know why I said that. So yeah, just do that. Almost like a diamond, I guess you'd say. You put 4 right there. Right here, and right. I think one more and that'd be even. Nope. One more. Yes. I think. Yes, yeah, that's even. 1, 2, 3, 4. That is not 4, it's 5. But yeah, keep doing this all the way down. Make like a miniature TNT run. Not a big one, but a miniature one. Give you a chance to destroy the other players. Two, three, four. Looks pretty good. Yeah. So it would look exactly like this, alright? But you'd make this outward about, let's say, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 blocks out. Nope, not even right there, not even right there. Don't put my mistake, don't put the blocks right there. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Same height, 5 blocks high. 3, 4, and yeah, 5. I think I can add one more thing to it. Build it, yeah, 4 blocks high and put a half slab on top like that. Give it kind of decoration look. Doing good, Noah. Yeah. Yeah? Okay. Next video, okay, that's good. So you're gonna put ladders so you just jump right into the game like that and just start running. And if you stop or like slow down, you could actually fall down to the pit, which would like likely kill you. Guys, you'd actually put a ladder right here in front. So you just climb up. Everybody would line up on. Oh crap, my bad. Everybody would line up. Wait, did you just walk up there? Oh yeah, you would. Everybody would line up on the blocks, and on the count of three, you would all jump and just try to run in front of each other Last one standing wins the game. Also, there'd be levels where you can win at. Destroy all the grass blocks now, what you do. Like, what you do is, like, destroy all the grass blocks. Okay, I got you. Oh no. Put that block back. And yeah. Destroy all these blocks right here. So everything's got glass. First layer of grass blocks. Right there, because you're destroying that layer too. Not as big as it's not as big as the and yeah, this is about it. Don't destroy these grass blocks. Okay, just destroy those all with 10 blocks down. And if you want to, just speed ahead in the video, like I said before. Hey Noah, after you finish the walls on that, come and help me destroy these 10 blocks. Like, you have to destroy 10 blocks. We'll be right back. Are you finished with it? Yeah, put a roof over it. Yep. Actually, come and help me, dude. We can finish that in a minute. And guys, you want to put the lava and lava wall directly in the center of your minigame. Yeah, destroy these all the way 10 blocks down, like this little hole at the entrance right here. We're gonna do that, put lava at the bottom. And we're gonna keep inventory on. Oh yeah, and guys, join my community when I make one. Today, but we're not even finished with it. I'm gonna call it City and Minigames. Get 10 blocks down. Cause I don't want like none of the like fireballs to hit, like, you know how fireballs shoot up from the lava? I don't want that happening. So what? I'm not gonna give me a swiftness potion actually. Oh yeah, switch this up, bro. Oh, we're already at like 4 blocks, aren't we? Nope, 3 blocks, 3 blocks. Oh yeah, and after you destroy these, this floor right here, you can go ahead and go finish up the walls on the lava wall. No, I'm talking about after. No, not that. Not, no. Like after we finish destroying this right here, like what we're destroying. Okay, after we finish destroying these 10 blocks, then we can go ahead and start. I got it. What are you doing? Yeah, I'm starting destroying again. Yeah guys, skip ahead of the video if you haven't yet, please. Do that. Yeah, do what Noah just said. Well, you guys, he's watching live. Yeah, do what he said. Dude, I had one dude join my freaking broadcast yesterday. He just kept on asking me, "Do I like money?" I was just please do that, because I only like have 4 subscribers. 5? I'm guessing you subscribe. Yeah, my first one, it was pretty bad because I did it on Call of Duty. But I didn't know how to do it on PS3. Yeah, I didn't know how to do it on PS3 edition. Giving a tutorial like how to build a slot machine. I'm pretty sure like some people like curious about it. It's really not that hard though. You only need like a spacer, whatever block, lever, picture frame, and whatever materials you're using. Guys, about the city, if you do have a PS4 edition, join the community when I make it. It's gonna be a city in minigames, a Jack 3 edit, _1. But yeah, what it's gonna be, it's like, okay, like, everybody starts out with 50 diamonds when they start out the city. You either save it up, or you can go rent a hotel for 20 diamonds, or buy materials. Whatever materials you need for, you know, your house. But what I'm gonna do, I'm gonna save up all my diamonds to go get a, buy my mansion that I really, really want. Yeah. No, I'm just gonna be like a hobo for like a couple of days. You know what's so weird about, you know what's gonna like be really weird though? I'm gonna come from being a hobo to being like living in a mansion. Oh yeah, and I was thinking, we should make like diamond blocks be like 10 diamonds. Yeah, like a $10 bill. Like, so we don't have to like hold like a lot of diamonds on us. Okay, aren't we earning like 5 diamonds a minute though? I mean, it is gonna take a pretty long time though to get like 1,000 diamonds. It's gonna take a pretty long time. Oh no, I think the broadcast is gonna start skipping pretty soon. I just popped up in my thing that internet was. Okay, you know what? Destroy all this above me. Sorry, I'm getting my tired. Yeah, guys, sorry for the problem. It's gonna start skipping. If it plays too much, it'll, like, you know, TNT, like, start flying everywhere. Not really and plus, it'll just might destroy a little bit too much. And I don't think it'll be too many. I don't know how many people match can have that happen. Yeah guys, either pause the video or skip ahead of the video. If you're watching the live stream. I said, yeah, but also it'll save the live stream. Like, after live stream, it'll make it like a video. Hey, just for that last bit, I'm gonna go destroy this right here. And after that, you can go put in the walls and all in that lava run. Sorry guys, put in any comments, can't really read them. Unless, go in my YouTube account and read them, but yeah. I'll read them later on, and, yeah, and I'll talk back to you, get back to you, so, yeah. Probably, like, after the video, though, after the live stream. Do you have Call of Duty, Noah, do you have Call of Duty Infinite Warfare? Are you, like, really good at zombies? We should start, like, a live stream, maybe, like, I don't know when, maybe tomorrow, I don't know about that. On Call of Duty. Yeah, guys, I might do like a couple of Call of Duty live streams for the Call of Duty fans. Yeah. Oh, I forgot that, didn't I? Oh, my bad. I really don't know what I'm doing right now. I'm just trying to work. Yeah, that's what I'm planning on doing for the Call of Duty fans. But I'm doing this for like, the Minecraft fans, Call of Duty fans. Yeah, I'll do one on Call, or yeah, I'll do some on Call of Duty Modern Warfare Remastered and Call of Duty Infinite Warfare. Can you guys look for it? I don't know, dude. I would buy Modern Warfare Remastered. It's like, it's exactly like almost. Well, yeah. It's like, have you ever? Oh, dude, Call of Duty Modern Warfare Remastered Hardcore Team Deathmatch is so freaking awesome. Like, it's legit, dude. Sniping is easy, though, dude. I have like quick scope, but it's crazy. Yeah, I thought it would say the same to me. But I can quick scope pretty good, though. Okay, one more layer. We're almost finished with it. Almost finished. Then what we need to do is put in the pressure plates, TNT, and lava. Well, going in order would be lava, TNT, and pressure plates, but yeah. Oh yeah, and guys, during the mini games though, you will be ranked up. Just like if you ever play Call of Duty, you'll get ranked up by like how many kills, how like, you know, how good you are. Yeah, you'll get ranked up in the mini games too, like when you get good at them. Dude, should we make a spleef? You know the tumble in like the mini games? Yeah, we should make like a homemade one. Like a better one, with like bigger maps and all. So we probably have to do shovels. I don't think we can do shovels unless we have mods. Yeah, guys, next update on PS4 edition, it should have you should be allowed to have servers. Okay, I think it's the last layer. Whatever block you destroy, like if you destroy a block up under you, put it back. Because I don't know any blocks destroyed over here. Dude, it's fucking dark like crazy in here. What? So, but yeah, we're almost finished with the mini games, and yeah. That's the thing about me, though. I don't want to make my videos too long. Well, I'm not sure how to do that. Thank you. Yeah, dude, you should try it though. But no longer party due to network error. Oh my gosh. Okay, you guys in the live stream? So you can still hear me? Yeah, no longer in the party. We can no longer contact Noah. Probably go try again. Okay, yep. P has sent me an invitation. I'm gonna go join it. Are you there? Okay. Okay, we got Noah back. No, my network error again. Yeah, my network error. Oh crap, replace the blocks, my bad. Okay, no, you can go do whatever you want to do. I'm gonna stay here and... What? Yeah, go work on those walls. I'm gonna put the lava in. I don't know why I'm gonna grab... Wait, yeah, I need TNT, that's right. TNT, wooden pressure plates. No other pressure plates, guys. And you probably could add more pressure plates if you guys want to try it out. Yeah, just keep doing that. It's like a lot of wasting your time. Yeah, you put lava right here, guys. Dude, you know what I just did? I just did a lava bucket and a lava, and I accidentally pressed circle. I don't know why. Yeah, guys, I'm thinking about making a survival world. Restart a survival. Yeah, survival. They're pretty awesome, for sure. The only thing bad about this PS4 edition though, like, PS3 edition, like, it wasn't as dark as, like, as PS4 edition. Like, in the caves and all. So, is it, like, showing, like, can you see stuff without torches in the cave? Yeah, after the after live stream, I'm gonna go change the settings. It might make a survival world a little bit longer. Okay, yes, I finished the right here. Now we just put TNT right here. But look, when you step on it, TNT, I don't know. I really can't remember. Okay. So I think TNTs. I need to go to host options, right? Why can I not place the freaking pressure plate down? Oh wait, that's right. Never mind. Don't mess with it. Wait. That's right, I forgot one thing. Don't place the TNT down. You need sand. You have to place sand on top of the TNT. So the sand fall with the TNT. Yeah. That means I need to put lava right here. Oh crap, that's too high. We need to put lava on the second layer. Why do I keep on doing that? No. So yeah, it'd be exactly like that. feel stupid. Yeah, I need to destroy this sand because I didn't want me to do that. Maybe please. You'd actually put TNT on the second floor right here. All the reason I'm placing this high is because under the fireball in the lobby. Maybe I could look at that. How's the walls going? Pretty good. Oh yeah, don't build like, okay, look, right here, Noah. Don't build, like, build over this part, like all the corners right here. Just don't build over this, okay? Yeah, build like all the way around it. Just don't build on top of it. TNT runs looking pretty good. Yeah, and then what you would do, put sand on top of it. Cause it... you need to put a pressure plate on top of the sand. Step on it. The TNT should disappear. Oh, it doesn't. Wait, I'm so freaking confused. So you can't freaking put it on top of it. It won't freaking ignite. Wait, maybe if I like, let me go to host options and turn it on. Okay, it falls. Okay, yeah, it wouldn't hurt anything. It wouldn't hurt anything. So yeah, I would leave TNT explode. TNT on, but only for the mini game. So right now, I'm gonna turn it off. If you want to skip ahead to the video again or pause the live stream. Do it. I need money. I need money. Do it. Yeah, guys, and we're almost finished with it. Almost done, last row. Yeah, have you put in the pressure plates real quick? And yeah, I'll come and help you. Yes, guys, and then what you'll do is just add in the pressure plates all the way around. TNT run. Can't stop or else you'll fall. And how annoying this minigame's gonna be though, with all these pressure plates. Yeah, we're not igniting it. We're not igniting it. Yes, guys, fill the whole entire thing up with pressure plates. And when we finish the map, guys, we'll try it out. Vibes everywhere. Put a bunch of people on the server, and yeah. Like I said before, guys, we should have servers on next update for Minecraft Business Report Edition. Noah, what are you doing? I know. But at least you could tell, like, everybody is, though, by doing that. Forgot to tell you, you can make this block, you know, whatever block you want, whatever the flooring, whatever block you want here. Why? It works. It works, dude. It works. You can ask, you know. Wait, we're not doing it yet, dude. Like, we haven't tried it out. We got TNT run here. I'm gonna help you build up the walls. Actually, you know what? I'm gonna build the roof so I can just get ahead, skip ahead into the video. Center of it, wherever the center is, which would be about over the roof with the glowstone. It really doesn't matter what stone, as long as it glows. You can do glowstone, sea lanterns, Yeah, whatever it was, dude, it works. Please subscribe. I need it. I know this. Yeah, one block up, like I said, guys. And then what you want to do? You want to destroy right here. Destroy one layer right here. But you want to leave the grass. Never clean the grass. And then you want to put lava. Like I said, guys, that's why it's called lava wall. Oh no. Yeah, actually, guys, yeah, put glowstone right here across from it, but don't put any more glowstone in that. Lava wall, dude. What are you talking about? Why did you place lava? That's called lava wall. Oh my gosh. Is that gonna do it again? It's just gonna stay there. Oh my god, it's kidding me. I might as well just go ahead and build this thing all the way across. Like right over here. This is really getting annoying. Cause I keep on like messing up. And I have to destroy this all over again. Okay, yeah, guys, please skip ahead into the video because I'm not even close to freaking finishing. No way they get it. Dude, I don't know why, but this lava is not spreading. Oh, yeah, fire spread off. That's why. That's stupid. Yeah, guys, please skip ahead to the video or pause the live stream. This is gonna take a pretty good long time. Guys, almost done. Almost done. We got it. We might need to do the other side too. It's doing the same thing. It's probably doing the same thing. Almost done with it. Hey guys, skip ahead and do the video or pause the live stream, please. Please subscribe. I only have like 4 subscribers, 5 subscribers. probably close to 4 or 5. Yeah, probably about 5, what I would say. Wait, maybe not. It's not gonna do it. It only does it on this side. Why only this side though? What the crap? Guys, we're almost finished. All we need to do is do the other side. No, it shouldn't be doing the wall right now. We're going to do the roof. Yeah, glitch don't need to be over here. We got glitches on the outside. No mobs spawning, which is... Oh, yeah. Don't break anyone's last box. That will be long to spread. Lava wall. And now there we go. Well, the point of the game is like, okay, each person gets a bow and infinite arrows on both sides, but you also have to shear sheep and use that shield so you won't like get shot by a bow. You have no armor at all, so yeah, you're kind of dead. Okay, I got you. My mom does the same to me. Yeah, guys, room is finished. What do you want to build after this? I don't know, I think about building like a homemade spleef. Like hooking up more minigames, just adding it. Oh my gosh. Oh, wrong way. What'd you say we can make? No. Oh, okay. I know what you mean now. What the crap, man? I just did this. I don't get why this is still standing. Where's that? Oh my gosh, spreads. Don't spread again. Whoops.
Dang it.
Wait until all this freaking lava goes away. I can't really get it to go away. There it goes. Yeah, I think I did it now. Yeah, I did it now. Yay. Yay. Yeah, like, I'm legit at it. The only round I survived to by myself is round 21. That's by myself, though. But, yeah, with friends, I survived around 70. The world record is like 240. We should like stop it here and like continue like tomorrow or somewhere after we finish the wall. This is really taking too long. Are you almost finished with the walls? After you do that, help me fill it. After you do that, though, help me fill in this with glowstone. You want me to end it right after we build the roof and all? Because after you build those walls, it shouldn't be that hard to do anything else. Can I just do this part? What is wrong with me? I just did this part. Yeah, I need, like, lots of help doing this wall. Is the other side starting it back up or no? Okay, yeah, the other side's perfect. What? Just build the roof, dude. Just help me finish this, okay? Yeah, don't worry about the roof, dude. Just help me finish this, and the roof would be much faster. If you would start on that side right there, it would be good. The same side, but next to me. That really just... Okay. If you see what I'm talking about. No, look, over here. On this side, right here. Start right here. Do it all the way down and destroy it all the way up, but leave one block. What? Yeah, build it all the way up. Build it all the way up. It's supposed to do that. Oh yeah, you don't start at the bottom. Oh, dang it. No. Yay. This is time. Got no idea. He messed up. What? Yes, here. Up, go in the class box. Oh, crap. Oh, crap. I destroy it. I destroyed it. Yeah, guys, after we do this, finish the roof, and end the live stream. So I'll see you next time. But not now. Not now. Probably next time, though, we might be playing Call of Duty Zombies. Call of Duty Infinite Warfare Zombies. Okay, you destroy that, I'm gonna start right here. Hey, you start from the bottom, let's start from right here, okay? I mean, if that's okay with you. What are you doing? Go back down. That one's already done. Destroy that. What are you doing? See that for you. I think I did it, just don't destroy it yet. Oh my gosh, really? Again. And destroy it now. Guys, having help seems a lot faster. Sorry, that video, dude. What the crap? You destroyed that block, and now you're making me do this again. I totally hate you, dude. Look at this. Yeah. Destroy that. There, don't destroy no higher than that. Okay, yeah. Yeah, we did it. Okay, guys, that's the lava wall. Now we need to do this part. Same on this side. How many blocks is that anyway? It's about 3, 4, 5 blocks. 3, 4, 5, 6 blocks. Okay. So, okay, so we're going 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Was that 6? No, it's supposed to be 6, isn't it? Yeah, 6. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. There we go. Yeah, 5 blocks high, I think that's correct. Wait, no, 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 messed up. On this side, you gotta get the sheet from this side. I'm gonna take a ladder now. And I need a... No, look, yeah, right there. Leave it right there. Okay, so we need to put torches inside. Crap. Need to find torches. There they are. Hey, if you would, build the roof. I'm gonna go build, you know, what I'm doing right now. Yeah, guys, we're almost done with the lava wall. We done built a TNT run. If you just got on here, I'll go show that to you. It's right here, TNT run. And like I said before, guys, if you want to follow me or, yeah, if you want to friend me on the PS4, my gamer tag is the same as my YouTube channel, Jack3Rabbit_1. Yeah, just friend me on the PS4. PS4 edition. Wait, how high are you making the roof? Same height? Okay, yeah. Same length. Okay, yeah, that's good, that's good. Build exactly like that. Yeah, I'm gonna enchant some. Okay, here you go. Okay, yeah, we don't finish this part. Now what you would do is you go over to the lava bucket, which you see right here. You would go get sheep wherever they are. I really don't keep up with them. That should be right here, isn't it? Yeah, sheep. Go in here, spawn a bunch of sheep. It really doesn't matter which color. Yep, really doesn't matter. Pretty sure. same tree to the other side. Chest right on here on both sides. Go get an anvil. Go get some shears. Get unbreaking so they won't break in your hand. You probably resumed it. Why did I just waste that? Okay, well, yeah, I got the shears now. I'm gonna put it in this chest. And, yeah, and then you would go do another one. Another pair of shears with him breaking. Really sorry guys, I can't really read your comments. I'll read them after the live stream. But yeah, I'm gonna do that. Actually guys, be right back. Let me go get my phone and I'll see what you guys comment. Okay, then you would get like a bow. Then you would get two bows actually. With them breaking. Two breakings. Yeah, just like join the party. And yeah, just join the party. And I'll invite you. Yeah, just go into the party, guys. If you could just do that. And yeah. Also, you would get infinity, wherever that is. There's infinity. You get two of them. Did not mean to do that, my bad. Chain the bow and breaking the infinity so you can walk around that arrow. Then what you want to do is put a bow in here, 64 arrows, and bow in here, 64 arrows. Yeah, so the point of the game would be this, like giving you a bow. So you would try to hit your opponent like on the other side, except gamer tags. Yeah, you try to hit your opponent on the other side of the wall, which the arrows will catch your fire and catch them on fire. You have no armor at all. You only have three. You're not allowed to kill a sheep, you know. Yeah, you have to try to hit your opponent on the wall. And, yeah, last one standing wins. It really doesn't matter. You can have up to four players in this minigame. See, guys, catches on fire. Turn fire spreads on. Put a piece of wool right. Let me get a piece of wool like this. I think I hit it. Yep. Oh no, 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 no. Oh no, didn't work out. Wait, I'm trying to hit this freaking block if I can hit it. What the crap? I hit it, but they're gonna catch on fire. Oh wow, that one caught on fire. Half of them aren't catching on fire though. That's what I'm getting. They should be catching on fire and transferring them though. But, you know what? I'm just gonna build like a huge wall. Yeah, and the fire should spread, guys. Hopefully it would. I'm not sure if it will or not, but it should. Nope, it ain't. It ain't freaking doing it. Yeah, just build the roof. Hey dude, looks good. But yeah, what you would do, you would also put a door right here. So guys, and you would put doors besides. And no going inside for cover, that's one of the rules inside the mini game. Yes, there you go. There's the minigame right there. Also, guys, you'd put your beds right here. You know what I mean? So yeah, this has up to like 8 players, I think. Yes, so that'd be 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 6, 7, 8, 9. Oh crap. So yeah guys, that should be it. And I'm no longer in a party due to a freaking network error. Okay, we're gonna finish off this roof and end the video here. Waiting until Noah sends me an invitation to join the party. Yes, I'm gonna do the roof right here in the video. Yeah, what's up? I need another invitation, Noah, if you would send me one. I'm not sure if... Yeah, you probably can't hear me. But yeah, we can't really get in contact with Noah. Oh, about destroyed that. That would have been bad. But yeah, we're going to be doing this. Finish up the wall, put some torches in here, and yeah, we'll be good. Also, guys, I want to show you something else if you guys haven't figured this out yet. Another quick tutorial. Join party. Send me an invite. I need an invite. And, yeah, what you would do here now is you would actually do this. Okay, let me show you guys this little trick. Frame. It's pretty neat. And a stone slab. And what you would do is this. You put a torch down, item frame, slab. It's like almost like medieval, if you think about it. Torch, slab. But I'll see you all later. So, bye.